sweat and my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. You have to say bye.
Bye, Seva. Thanks for coming. Say bye to me. Little cat. Oh, come back here. And we got Nippy trying to get Seva. Trying to get Seva. Yeah, that ain't happening, dog. Let's go.
Okay. Yo, what's up? We're on our way. Time to go to Chernobyl.
What's up, bitches?
We got our getaway driver right here. We got Thor, Thunder God, right here. Thor, how you feeling? There we go. All right. We're rolling. Right. Katya.
Bye, bitches. Yo, by the way, this is sad. What the fuck?
I'm breaking in, shaping up, the checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system flow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age, welcome to the new age, to the new age. Yo, good morning. Me and Thor, we almost missed the fucking bus, but just came here in the crazy taxi drive and got these awesome dosimeters. Yeah, Chernobyl tour, Geiger counter. It's gonna be awesome. I'm glad we made it, actually. So yeah, Thor, how was your morning?
I don't know if I'm awake.
Guys, we just received these certificates where it says our names and the date and then the irradiation dose we received today. What's
got
up?
Got some yogurt.
Yeah, got some yogurt right there.
Preparing.
Yeah, and I got a sandwich with some doktorskaya kolbasa. It's good shit. So, just learned how to use the Geiger counter. This is what it says in the bus. 0.13. The first checkpoint. We're not allowed to film any officers or stations. We're chilling here. Here we have 0.26. And I'm here with my bullish cosmophon. Good shit. Right, so we're in the 30 kilometer exclusion zone. That's how it looks. A lot of forest, a lot of emptiness. Let's see what our Geiger meter says. What does it say? 0.14, what the fuck? Alright, so we're going into an abandoned house. Gonna check this out. 0.2 here.
Yeah, much more valuable than my apartment.
Right, so we're at the entrance to Chernobyl. Right there. And the radiation is less here than outside. 0.17. What does yours say?
0.12.
Let's see. Trenches to explosive halls, our beauty deep beneath the walls. Let the charges there and watch the city fair. Desperation, desperation. It's a desperate race against the Mayan. And a race against time.
In 10 kilometer zone.
In 10 kilometer zone.
Area. It doesn't mean again that it's a radiation everywhere.
We just reached 0.3.
You can see in front of us.
Closing in on the radar Duga. It's crazy, I don't know. It's crazy to see. It's crazy to comprehend. And it's still here. Cold War radar structure
30 years later. A bit rusty, I don't know, maybe. Gonna fall down soon, but for now it's pretty spectacular to look at.
But what do you say, Thor?
I know. What? Whoa! Goodbye to this Radio Duga 4, 2. Yeah.
Nitton! Holy shit!
When it exploded, they built sarcophagus and after this huge Yusei compartment. This on the left, you will see that perfectly shows how unit number 4 was looking like.
Hmm. Oh, hello! Hey, han har fått sår, det är inte bra. Let's go have some food.
Filmar jag också. Drank food.
That was exactly 1.1. There's Thor. We finally arrived. There's a monument. There's a new confinement, and that's exactly where the plan stood. So that's what we're here for. Let's see if we get higher levels if we walk closer. So far it's falling. Okay, 6, 8. Oh yeah, you see, 9. Yeah, you see, he's getting 10. Greater and greater, yeah, 11. It's greater and greater the closer you come to it. It's crazy.
Where is he?
Hey, Fox.
Hey, buddy.
So, who is not scared, I can give you a piece of bread. I will show you what to do with it.
It's a lot here.
But you see, he perfectly knows that we are coming from 5, 8, 5.
What does he say? It drops inside the van.
Before someone was passing by.
Interesting. Over here. It's all good. But let's go here. Let's go back. See here. As soon as we get on the ground.
Radiation,
yeah.
Look at this, look at this.
Underneath that soil, it's all the
look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Yeah, that was
4. 4.2. 20.
I think they left only 1.
21. You see, 22. It keeps rising. Right here. It's a dead red forest. It's buried here. Like, look at this. It's just madness. Everyone is beeping.
Everyone is beeping. I raise my flag, down my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. We're painted red to fit right in. Whoa. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
Alright, this is pretty sick. Out here, it's 0.77. Thor?
You can confirm.
Yeah, you can confirm. And then if you put it here, look at that. Where was it? It's here somewhere.
Near.
There. Look, it's just going fucked. Very low radiation here for some reason. Leaving us, man. Let's go. For yoga, lit. Cork. We're running on the football field.
Don't want to get lost here.
Yeah.
That is jungle.
Yeah, it's not.
What's the folks?
Just walking in the middle of the city. Hard to believe.
Super awesome. We can super awesome walk here. In the super awesome house. Super awesome room.
Oh, wow.
Look at my super awesome walking technique.
show it, go. In Tabby, you know? In communist Tabby. Yay, prison. Prison break. Holy shit. Everybody's beeping.
We're gonna die.
So some very radioactive area. Right, yo. We're back in Kiev, Tor, right here at McDonald's in the central Kiev. We got the KFC right there, central station there. Going home. Gonna get rid of this clothes.
Radioactive clothes.
Radioactive contaminated clothes.
Super awesome.
It's gonna be super awesome. We're gonna throw it away, and we're gonna be safe. And then we're gonna wash ourselves and be ready to leave this place.